Do you want to build a sandcastle? Yeah, sounds fun. I'll start digging. It is a sandcastle, you know. Yeah, but I like to dig holes. What was that? Seems that it is made from metal.
Ooh, let me guess what this is.
I know, a piece of metal. Wow, mystery solved. Am I not a genius?
I'm dying from exhaustion here. Can someone just give me a hand?
We all have hooves or paws, so we can't really help you. I have hands, so we'll go and help Hugo. I am not touching sand. Well, you're standing on it.
Someone just help me!
Wow! The treasure! It's real! There's an old tale that said the ship had crashed upon the shore. And left the treasure. No one knows where it went.
Hey, Turbo.
So you think there's real treasure? Perhaps. Can you tell us more about the ship?
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bowed up down. Oh, below my bully boys blow. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's sail came up and caught her. Hands to the side, harping and fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed, and he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da.